Say you have the line y equals to mx, so that the slope is m. Now you want to get the perpendicular line by rotating 90 degrees this way so that x becomes y and y becomes negative x. That means this y is replaced by negative x and this x is replaced by y. Now let's solve for y by dividing by m both sides, and then you get y equals to negative 1 over mx, where now negative 1 over m is the slope of this line that is rotated 90 degrees.